Wait, really? That's interesting. Based on that, if you can make it consistent, it might be faster than the spark to just do that.
So you have logged it that I have this, but you make their one.
That's awesome. Okay. Dude, Please, not a very good fight, but you can do like a jump angle down shot to make it more likely to hit, but it doesn't work very well for me, so I need to play with that more. Excuse me, sorry guys.
Uploading data.
There is no useless you have on there.
Hey, how's it going? Okay. Turns out I am still improving and not just getting way worse. It's a glob, bro. Going up. slide correctly. Just can't. I don't know if I need to do like a slow climb there to make it consistent or what. Something's gotta change. Please just go. Just go! Oh my gosh! I freaking hate these ceiling things. They're so stupid, dude. Please move. Gosh. Stop! Thank you.
Uploading data.
Heavy scan, it's a view, you are stopping.
Every freaking time, Zenny. Quit it. Oh well. One of these days I'll get it. Gonna run. What? Please. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Slide there. Don't jump, slide. Every freaking time, dude. Kill. Sick quad, bro. Thanks. Please. Just freaking cooperate, Samus. That would be super great if you would just cooperate. Unmorph! Go on the teleporter thingy! Doo-dee-doo! Doo-bee-doo, ba-do-boo! Do-do-do-do-do-do! Do-do-do-do-do-do! Doobido, ba da be doobido, poti piti paro. Oh, Waldo, what's up, dude? Hey, so I DM'd you. I haven't updated that yet. When I re-downloaded it, it automatically put it back on my SD card. So I fixed that, and I haven't really noticed an improvement. but it's not bad anymore. Like it was, freaking damn it, dude. Go. Maybe it is a little better. Alright, dude. Well, didn't want to spread any misinformation. Almost went right again. Really hate that thing. Please, dude. Wow. That's a good fight. No! Samus, why do you freaking do that? Makes me so freaking mad, dude. Take a lot, bro. No, screw the friggin' shine sink whatever stuff. Oh, okay. Thanks, Tex. I think I was going to try that and I forgot, so thank you. Thank you. Oh boy, that was close. Are you memeing, Shadow? Okay. I was gonna say, I just answered that like 20 seconds ago, dude. The heck? You're pissing me off. Say glad, bro. You did a good job. Really glad I've thought of the SD card thing. That was really frustrating last run. I love this game. It's so freaking scary, dude! I'm banning that. Banning it from everybody's runs. It's too scary.
Uploading data.
I wonder if a slide jump there would be better. Yeah, I'll do Hundo. Probably. I can't do multiple categories at once, though. It's a glob, bro. That's something I've always been bad at. So there's people like Dice who are like, yeah, I'll do Hundo and any percent at the same time. I can't do that stuff. Please. Oh crap, dude. I've reversed my inputs. It sucked. No idea. Hate you. Wow, I am just screwing up everywhere right now. Holy crap, dude, please! Oh my gosh. Losing time here. Ow. Get out of my face! Thank you for the luck. I'm glad it's Saturday. Nice. Say glad, bro. This is any percent early screw. Early space, early screw. Jeez. You know, screw you, man. Need to come up with a better strat for that. I just need to remember to pull the charge shot, I guess. That would probably do it. Oh my, get out of my face! Gosh! Heck. Hecking gosh. Oh, not this again. Come on, please. Back up here.
Uploading data.
I have them.
Got to do the speed strats. In heck. Just frickin' go, man. Wait! Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Person. I really heckin' appreciate it. Get. Thanks, I like my shirt too. Thank you, Benji. What? Oh, gosh! Get out of my face, man. Ah, dude, bro. Oh, my gosh, I'm so annoyed. This is a problem. Okay. At least we got that counter. Heck. Ow! How did that friggin' happen, man?
Uploading data.
Streaming and speedrunning takes up basically all of my free time. And some of my not free time sometimes. That really I should be doing other things, but I do this instead. Yeah, I am. I'm definitely passionate about it. I've played every Metroid game, and I'd say Dread is my second favorite 2D game. I don't think Samurai Man is speedrun Super Metroid. B-Dog does, though. Shut up, Waldo. You know that's not true. Frickin' jerk. I didn't really think it was cringy. It's a glot, bro. There are a couple parts that were a little weird, but I wouldn't call it cringy. It's just me, though. I already knew that Samus was part Metroid, so that's not different. That's a fusion problem, not a dread problem. You know what, Waldo? If you're gonna be like that, you don't have to be here. Right? Leave me alone. I mean, yeah, I didn't really like the way the suit looked. But... Shit room. So effing stupid, man. Oh my gosh. Okay, I forgot I was doing something else. Oh well. Let's do the slow strat. time here. Oh well. I don't talk about work on stream because it stresses me the hell out. No! Are you freaking kidding me, Samus? Screw you! Oh my gosh! Oh my... No, I'm effing mad. Stupid. Yo, thanks for the Prime sub. Please go. This is not the only time you'll see me run any percent. I've run any percent on Super Metroid before. Thank you. Yeah, congratulations. What did you think? Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I think hard mode in this game kind of sucks. Just a gimmick where enemies hit way harder. It's just my opinion.
What?
Just slide, Samus, quit morphing. Damn it. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Unmorph, Samus! What the hell are you doing? Screw you. Gosh. Frickin' get on the thing, frickin' Samus, frickin' dude. Frickin'. Yeah, the load screens. That's a major complaint of everybody, that they're too long. If they are or not, the emulators are banned for running. Come on, man. Should have just tanked that immediately. Please! Raven Beef, dude! Gosh. What? I dodged. Serious? Please. Thank you. There's a lot of time here. This route does not skip storm missiles. I've never storm missiled. Black holes, if that's what you mean. Bad fight. Oh well. sick VOD, bro. Sub 130! Yo, Lamumbus. Thank you for the 1,000 bits, dude. This could have been a 128 if not for a couple bad mistakes. Freaking mushroom platforms and whatever they are. Those are so freaking annoying, dude. Yes? Oh my gosh. I did. Oh man. Rapsid, thank you for the 400 bits, dude. Now we have to legalize the run by showing that I'm running version 1.0.1. This run is officially legal now.